I keep buying these antique toasters. This one's 117 years old. Plugs right in, no on or off switch. Gets really hot still. I think this is one of the first toasters ever made in America. Pretty simple design. Flip the toast over, get it nice and crispy, put some butter on there. A little flavor, got everything bagel. Awesome.